He gave his life.
I'm looking for a woman. No, I
Christ loved you and gave you. Are you married?
Huh? Why should I marry one woman and
you'll be faithful to your wife, sir.
Exactly.
Christ
why
loved
I
you
make the wrong decision?
And died on the cross of Jesus.
Are you married?
There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Are you married?
There's power in the blood of
Jesus. Are you married?
Jesus.
Are you gay?
In Christ, you need the Lord. Repent of your sin.
Are you married?
Repent of your sin. Repent. Repent. Repent of the lies.
Do you like
repent of the sleep and around. Repent.
He's confused. He didn't decide yet.
Repent of it. Repent of it.
That's why you don't get led.
Repent of it. Turn away. And turn to Jesus. Have faith in Jesus. Have faith in him and believe in him. Turn to him. Be saved today. Be born again. Have you ever looked at a woman in lust?
I did.
Yes.
Every minute. Repent, sir.
No.
And come to Jesus.
Have you ever looked at
her? Oh, I have. I have. But I've repented and believed.
I don't think so.
I've given up on lust.
He gave himself for you. Repent of your sex.
I've given up on lust.
Repent. So don't swear. No swearing on the position. No swearing on the trans.
Pull out.
No swearing today. You've got to repent and believe and trust in him and have faith in him. And look to him, my friend. I would rather go to heaven with no pants than to go to hell with pants.
Put up your pants.
I'd rather go to heaven with no pants than go to hell with pants.
Christ died. I'm African. I like what I'm going to hell.
He gave himself for you.
I don't want to go with you in heaven.
I'll go to hell with you.
Yes, sir.
Are you Muslim?
No,
it's all right.
Are you Muslim?
God bless
you. Are you Muslim?
Yeah.
God bless you.
What would you have done?
He never died. He gave his life for you. There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
You need the power of the blood. The power of Christ. There's power.
You're going to have happiness.
Oh, I'm Lord.
You're going to have happiness.
The power. The blood can save you. No sex tonight.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
you talk to your mama with kindness. You talk to your dada with kindness. No anger at your mother. No anger at your dad.
What about the mother?
Respect.
What about the mother?
You respect
them. Oh, your mother as well.
And you
yeah.
Turn to
your mother.
And you turn to the Lord who can save you. Flee from sin.
He cannot save him.
Flee from hate and go to the Lamb of God. Go to Jesus. Go to the Lord and get saved and born again.
Tony Blair,
Mohammed! A Buddha is dead.
Only Tony Blair.
But Jesus died and he rose again.
Hallelujah.
He rose again. And he conquered death.
Hallelujah.
And you don't need Muhammad, you need Jesus.
You need your tablet.
You're Muslims, you don't need Muhammad, you need Jesus.
No, highest praise, highest praise to him who died and shed his blood. Hallelujah.
Muhammad. A Buddha is dead. But Jesus died.
Put up your trousers.
Praise God for every man, woman, and child here today.
He comments about my
very rude.
We love you all. We love you all. That's why we're here to warn you guys. We love you all.
Jesus is my Lord.
No, I believe my woman.
Then go to hell with pants on.
No.
We love you, mate. You love me. You love me. Do you love me?
I believe in myself, bro.
Exactly, man. That's the biggest thing.
And believe in him.
You are making him in hell. You know, he's a beard and a bitch. Fantastic.
No sex before marriage.
Any woman in hell.
No swearing tonight.
Say, lay, lay,
you
love
me. No, no swearing tonight.
Lay,
you naughty boy. No swearing.
He's a humble man.
Jesus loved you. He gave his life for you. Repent.
Is that a sex in heaven?
This is a story. I'll tell you a story. Be quiet.
Once upon a time.
This girl became a prostitute.
The Bible says.
Hey, give him a chance. Give him a chance. Give him a chance. Give him a chance.
She became a prostitute in Puerto Rico.
That's good, man.
Her mom
was sick.
Her mum went to find her. She couldn't find her. She left pictures all over. She left pictures all over Puerto Rico for the daughter. She came home.
A daughter. Did you spend your money on
her daughter? Listen, a daughter came downstairs with a client in a hotel. She goes into the toilet and she sees a picture of her mum. She picks the picture up and he says this: I don't care what you have done, come home.
Where's your husband?
Listen, I don't care what you have done, come home.
Again.
God says that to you today. I don't care what you have done, come home.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! That's the truth, that's the truth.
Come home.
We're saved by the blood of Jesus.
Put your atheism
we're saved
away
by the blood
and
of Jesus.
And come to the Jesus who can save you.
Praise him who died for us. Praise him who shed his blood for every single one of you guys here. Everybody here.
You are good, man.
Everybody.
You love sex, man.
Loves you.
You will be happy.
He died on a cross for you. Hallelujah.
You were made for special things.
Go have sex, man, but don't fuck your hand, man.
Gave his life for you. So don't cheapen yourself and sleep with a guy who only wants you for a piece of meat. You're more than a piece of meat. You are a daughter.
And in the Bible,
God
your
Bible. The Bible is a wonderful book.
Hallelujah.
The Bible is a mighty book. It's a glorious book.
Why?
The Bible is a mighty book.
Why God told to the prophet to marry the prostitutes?
Let me ask you something.
Is there?
Do you know Hebrew?
Read.
Do you know Hebrew?
I know. Read your book.
Give me a Hebrew word.
Do you know Hebrew?
No Hebrew.
Can I give you a Hebrew word?
Jesus Christ loved you.
God
told. Do you know Greek?
God told to the prophet to marry the prostitutes.
No Greek.
That's fantastic.
No Hebrew, no Greek.
You took Christ loved you.
And gave his life for you. You have a life, sir.
He loves prostitutes.
Have you ever looked at
him? He loves prostitutes.
You must repeat one.
He loves everybody. Every man. He loves prostitutes.
You need to repent and believe
in Jesus.
Relax, man.
You need to trust me.
Google and find out.
Why marry the whore?
Why
not? You need to lie every day, man.
You need to repent. Well, stop lying.
Why should marry the whore?
God tells me. God tells me.
He talked
about how to repent and believe in
He loves all men, he loves you.
You need to trust in him and believe in him.
Everybody holding camera.
I can prove to you Christianity is true. Let me explain to you.
When you marry the whore.
Let me explain to you why
Christianity is true.
You need to repent anyway. You've been told many times you need to repent.
Let me explain to you.
Many times.
Have you ever have a girlfriend?
Why Christianity is true.
Play back the video when you get to heaven.
Jesus died
when you marry the whore. When you get to have a girlfriend.
Show me something in the Quran. The Quran says in Francis.
Quran doesn't see marry the prostitute.
He died on that cross. That's why he's the king of
kings. Why should I marry the whore?
And he rose again. So whatever argument you bring against me, sir, my savior died and rose again.
Hallelujah.
You are destroyed, sir.
King of kings and the Lord.
You need to repent.
Why should I go?
You've already admitted adultery. You've already admitted
I don't want to go to
hell. You're self-righteous.
You have made my day.
I'm not gay.
You've made my day.
I am married.
Jesus only came for the unrighteous, not the self-righteous.
I'm trying to show kindness.
He's gay.
I'm trying to show you love. Not gangster apologetic.
No.
Al Capone apologetics. You know my apologetics?
Jesus was a prophet.
It's called love, sir.
The Bible is
That's it. Love is about love, man. We love you guys over here.
Love my enemies, sir.
No, he doesn't.
Do you want to come for the coffee?
We love you, man. We love you.
Do you want to come for the coffee?
Yes, I will.
Oh, God bless you.
Are you bringing a woman with you?
We love you, man. We love you.
No, Al Capone apologetics.
Woman, man. Big care in
love.
That's good.
We love you. Jesus died. He gave his life for you. He repented.
That's very good.
Now let me ask you something. Have you ever cursed the name of God?
Yeah.
You need to repent.
All the time.
Yeah. Let me ask you something. You need to repent. Do you have an idol in your life? Do you worship your trainers, your mobile phone?
Yeah, I worship my mobile phone.
You worship
worship
this is
yourself.
Your book.
You need to repent.
Listen, bring my phone.
I worship
your
phone.
You need to repent. Why do you want to kill me?
You need to repent.
You need to go find a girlfriend.
Why
do you want to kill me?
Repent.
No, the Bible is a girlfriend, man. See, we all know what's your problem now.
Are you a gangster?
Mr. Smith. You need to go in for a while and run in a while.
The Bible says
keep on loving him, Jerry. Keep on loving him.
Are you a gangster?
Don't cling to sex. Don't cling to lies.
No liar. Shall enter the kingdom of heaven. No liar. The working power in the blood of the There is power, a wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb.
And you need to come over to us.
No, hallelujah.
The Bible says
you died.
You lying now. You lying now when you say God is dead on the cross.
Everyone lying.
I realize it's a lie. I don't need Jesus.
Who's Jesus to you? He's the Son of God. He was the Son of God.
God doesn't need son, bro.
He died for you. He fulfilled
God
prophecy.
Doesn't need son.
Let me prove to you Christianity is true.
Exactly. He died 2,000 years ago. Before even you were born. He didn't take your permission.
Isaiah 53, sir.
You need to have another wife.
She needs hot weather, man.
You
just bread to go is bent for the hot man.
Surgically, I need a
hot man. You need a law.
You're the righteous one.
You're righteous. No,
in your own eyes, in your own eyes,
you're a white man.
Yeah.
Examine
your
heart. He's a good person. Someone tells you someone died for you 2,000 years ago and you believe it.
In advance,
I try to be the best person I can.